playoff football in Akron, Ohio, as the Perrysburg Yellow Jackets taking on the Akron Ellet Orangemen. And this one got off to a quick start as both teams were tied at 7 at the end of the first quarter. But the Yellow Jackets, behind some big defensive plays with 3 interceptions in the second half, get a 28-21 victory over Akron Ellet. The Yellow Jackets are moving on in the playoffs.